One morning when the toast was burnt and the milk was slightly sour, I was feeling like the milk when the postman hit the door. I jumped onto my own 2 feet and 1 foot off my cat, and I knew by the way she scrabbed my leg that she did not like that. The postman had some envelopes in various shades of brown, with little see-through panels where my name was written down. He seemed to understand my thoughts as he quickly ran away. I went back to the smouldering toast and here's what I did say. Oh! Mortgages and overdrafts, they really get me down. VAT and income tax would make an angel frown. I've been to the banks of the Ohio, I've danced on the banks of the Nile, but the tightest bank in this whole world is where I must go now. You may be interested or interested to know that never were the interest or interest rates so low. At least that's what the advert said, but the manager said no. Things are getting tight, he said, about 10 times or so. Well, I tried to make it clear to him that I wasn't Ronald Biggs or even John DeLorean in an optimistic wink. But he just kept saying things are tight, and his lips were tight as well. As he tightly closed the door behind me, here's what I did yell. Mortgages and overdrafts, they really get me down. VAT and income tax would make an angel frown. I've been to the banks of the Ohio, I've danced on the banks of the Nile, but the tightest bank in this whole world is where I must go now. Well, the next bank that I went to, I tried to be more frank. I said that money lent to me is as safe as in the bank. If that's the case, the manager said, we'll keep the dough right here, and we'll all sleep better every night, he whispered in my ear. Now the bank that gives me credit, I'll give them credit too. I need a little overdraft that would last a year or two. Sure, banks are legal robbers, and the rich all live in debt, and the poor don't owe a penny, so perhaps I'll be rich yet. But mortgages and overdrafts, they really get me down. VAT and income tax would make an angel frown. I've been to the banks of the Ohio, I've danced on the banks of the Nile, but the tightest bank in this whole world is where I must go now. Aye, the tightest bank in this whole world is where I must go now.